The Cadillac User Interface, or Q System, is the first full-fledged touchscreen interface to spread across the luxury brand's lineup. Initially seen in the Cadillac ATS, the Q System features a large LCD screen at the center of the vehicle's dash, which offers an intuitive menu for accessing communications, entertainment, navigation, and vehicle settings features. Q also supports gesture recognition, which is most easily seen by the way the screen brings up menus in the presence of a hand or finger, prior to it actually being touched. Haptic response vibrates to confirm menu choices, as well as when using touch buttons on the Cadillac stack. Q additionally integrates a highly configurable LCD screen underneath the speedometer that can be programmed to display a wide range of information using well-designed steering wheel buttons. Vehicle info, entertainment controls, and a long list of other data are accessible via Q. Although at times response can be a bit slow, overall the Q system works well and looks even better. No other company is currently offering haptic feedback, and the gesture recognition aspect of Q is unmatched in the industry.